What's up, y'all? It's a Saturday morning, going out to do a little wade fishing today. Not going to jump in the kayak. I tweaked my back about a little over a week ago, and just haven't felt like getting in the kayak because my back's hurt and sitting down that long and unloading and loading. I've got some big tournaments coming up, so I didn't want to risk really blowing my back out and not being able to go at all to the tournaments that I got coming up. So, but I still want to go fishing. So, took a little short drive up here to one of my favorite areas to wade fish, and we're gonna slide off the side of the river up here and try to catch a few smallmouth up in southern Missouri. I watched some tournaments go down over the last few weeks, and there were some guys up on the river in Pennsylvania catching giant smallmouth. They don't have those here, but it had me itching to go to the river anyway, so I'm gonna wade around and try to catch a few. It's gonna be fun.
Off here. Hopefully I don't fall down trying to make it up to the falls. Alright. Y'all have fun. Shortcut. Of course, these mother effers are swimming out there. Y'all mind if I set my shit there? Want the Ned rig, so we're gonna go to a small Texas rig. Switch it up to a smaller Ned rig, see what we can do. Smallmouth in here. friend. That's why there's big bass in here. Shad on the net. Look at that big son of a bitch. Some big old drum down there too. Be in trouble if one of them ate that net rig. Creek, Smalley. So many fish down there. We got this big red ear, shad, drum. And a bunch of these little suckers. Up to a wacky rig, try this for a minute, and then we're gonna move. Boy, that hit it as soon as it hit the water. Could be a better fish. good one. All right, that son of a gun broke me off. Let's go back. See if there's another one in there. That's cool. Sucks that he broke off, but it was cool to get a big bite. That was fun, y'all. No big ones, but hell of a time. Need to do this more often, especially in the summer. I did it to save my back, and I'm not sure I did that. This is some slick footing. I thought it'd be a little shallower. That's all right. We caught some, lost one pretty good one, I think, or maybe it was a drum. Still had a blast.